didn't know much about the Bible. I wanted to get into the ministry, which in my case was through the Roman Catholic Church. That's what I was raised in. And I knew very little about the Bible, and I wanted to be a priest. When I got to college, however, I had my plans somewhat derailed.
I'm going to pause here for a moment. There's a gentleman who wants to know more about the Bible and is straight into the Roman Catholic system to do so. All he wants to do is become a priest.
And I wanted to be a priest. When I got to college, however, I had my plans somewhat derailed by two forces that were very strong at that time. This was the time of the Vatican Council, Second Vatican Council, when a lot of ferment was taking place in the Catholic Church. A lot of my professors were telling me that the Bible wasn't really true. What little I knew about the Bible was false. That Moses didn't really part the Red Sea. That Adam and Eve never really existed. That Jesus didn't really rise from the dead. What did that leave me? You know, here I was going to be a priest, and I didn't know what to believe in. The other thing that happened, two convergent forces, is I had some professors that today would have been called New Agers. Back then, the word wasn't even heard of. And they played on a doctrine that's part of Catholic theology. And this doctrine is the idea that the priest is another Christ. And when you go up on the altar and you confect the sacrament of the Eucharist, as it's called, which means you turn the bread and wine literally into the body and blood of Jesus, you are acting literally as another Christ. And they told me, these particular professors, if I wanted to do that, if I wanted to be another Christ, I had to do the same things that Jesus did to attain that exalted state. See, they did not believe that Jesus was God Almighty. They believed he was a kind of ascended master, and that he had learned how to do all of these things by going and studying under gurus in the Far East and studying under the Magi of Egypt. And some of you may have heard about this, either from bookstores or TV shows.